So this Class 2 quarter-final between Fabien LAMIRAULT of France and Gao Yanming of China. The world number one, the Frenchman, against the world number nine. And again, a match of experience with the 52-year-old Gao taking on the 36-year-old LAMIRAULT. It's a Class 2 match, which is for athletes with no sitting balance and a reduction of function in the playing arm. The classification spectrum between Class 1 to Class 5 for those playing in wheelchairs, and the standing classes 6 to 11. Jeffrey Wong is our Canadian umpire, helped by Atul Dubey of India. What you will find in this classification very often, the athletes will be binding their bats to their hands. Not all, but vast majority. I think we saw LAMIRAULT getting himself ready. Not so much movement at the table, a little more chess-like in many ways, just trying to manoeuvre the ball around. Looking to play it out wide, beyond the reach of your opponent. This is Fabien LAMIRAULT of France, 36 years of age, beats Goran Perlic 3-1, the man from Serbia. Then Martin Nedrovski of Slovakia in straight games, only dropped the one game so far. Man who got bronze in London, as well as a team silver as well. Gao Yanming of China from Nansham. Play the extra game, beat the pole, super, probably your opponent lost to him, then won against Conceição Espinola of Brazil 3-2, and won in the first round against Cha Soo-young of Korea 3-2, so he's had to battle through, but he has managed to get this far, and I am sure he'll be looking to carry on. Cha Soo-young, the only players having to play in round one, everybody else going straight through to the quarterfinals. So it's LAMIRAULT, the world number one, against Gao, the world ranked number nine. Great atmosphere around here. For all the tables. And that's a really good serve from the Frenchman. Well, he set it up well, didn't he, LAMIRAULT? Couldn't quite execute the backhand. His serve, though, is a very potent weapon. Gallo, you heard the cry. He was happy. Tried the little dink just over the top of the net. Didn't work. Example of trying to get the ball out wide, trying to extend your opponent perhaps a little bit beyond what they can do and how far they can reach, and for part of the game in wheelchair table tennis, maneuvering the ball around the table. Great rally and great defence from Gao. There's a lot of topspin on those forehands from LAMIRAULT, and he just kept batting it back. And Gao edges into the lead. From LAMIRAULT. He certainly lets you know what he's feeling. Oh, it's a sloppy shot from LAMIRAULT. World number one. In a spot of bother in this first game. From the Frenchman. Still a chance to pull this one back. Oh, just missing. It was a great rally. Just kicked up with a spin. Binding on LAMIRAULT's hand just to help him grip the bat. Not needed for Gao. Oh yes, worked the point well. He'll look up to his supporters in the stands. has the serve. Doesn't have the ball at the moment. Needs to squeeze that one off the table. There it goes. That's a great cross table shot from LAMIRAULT. What a comeback, 8-all. Oh, that's a fabulous shot. Goodness me. Another great point for the Chinese athlete, and Gao Yanming has two game points. Can he get himself out of this? He's come back already in this first game. Oh, and it hits the net and gone long. And the world number one is a game down in this quarter-final. So the world number one, a game down against the 52-year-old Gao Yanming of China. Just getting the binding right on his playing hand. Side spin on that, you saw it swerving back in towards Gao. Difficult to control that. Oh, what a point! What a point that was. Excellent play from both these athletes, but what a finish from LAMIRAULT. The way that Gao was getting to that one. And a nice acknowledgement as well from the Chinese athlete. And again, a little nod from Gao. Yes, says LAMIRAULT. That's two excellent points. He's come out of the blocks in this second game, very fast indeed, and is looking very, very bright and breezy. Wait. Couldn't get the top spin on the shot. Smile from the Chinese athlete. Played it well. It's a competitive match, this one, isn't it? In the best sense of the word. Oh, just out of reach. Great shot. Okay, a little nod over the net. There's the shot that you certainly won't see in many table tennis competitions, but in wheelchair table tennis, it's an absolute winner. Yeah, difficult shot to execute, has to be said. Good communication between these two athletes, making sure each knows what's going on with the other. LAMIRAULT, that ball seems to be very elusive at the moment. He's slid it off the table, out of his hand, and then not quite getting the bounce right. There we go. A lot easier once it's being played on the table. Doubting who they're backing. They get a lot of noise up above. Yeah, that's a good wide shot from Gao. Lovely shot, lovely angle. This is an excellent match. Real advert for the Class 2 game. Easy on the eye to watch, isn't it, with some of these shots. Oh, and that's an excellent bit of work from the Frenchman. See what Gao was trying to do. This time, Fabien LAMIRAULT able to get there and finish it off. You've got to warm to go, haven't you? Always has a smile. Seven game points then. Very impressive from the Frenchman. In his second game, after losing the first 11-8, he's come roaring back. Easy second game for LAMIRAULT. Gao just trying to dink it over the net, getting it wrong. And after doing very well in that first game, he's got a bit of work to do after losing the second game in 6 minutes. 11-3.
Vamos.
win a piece then in this Class 2 quarter-final. World number one, Fabien LAMIRAULT, up against the experienced, the guile of the world number nine, Gao Yanming of China. And the courts and the tables still running. A lot of noise around this arena, great atmosphere, but if you're an athlete, you've just got to try and concentrate. That's a good serve. Took the edge of the table. Just looking for clarification from the umpire. Playing that with a lot of spin. Coach was very appreciative. Oh yes, beautiful shot. Such deftness in the hands there. Just watch the little twist. There you go. Inside out. The bat in the upright position. Beautifully done. That would have been a spectacular forehand winner if he managed it. Just couldn't find the table. Okay, we'll hang in here. Fast low serve. Did well, didn't he? LAMIRAULT, good stretch to get the ball back early in the point, setting up his victory. That's the serve as well, just a point ahead in this pivotal third game. Right at the body, at pace. Evens things up. Oh, yes. There's a textbook example of the shot. Came back over the net with the backspin. Let's have a look here. There we go. No wonder there's a satisfied smile. Great defence from LAMIRAULT. Looked to be on the ropes, but somehow bossed the point. Gao had to reach both sides. Gao can't quite believe it. Did all he could to win the point. Good stuff from the Frenchman, looking increasingly powerful. He's got enough support behind him and in the stands. Oh, good top spin. Coach liked it. Lamoro liked it as well. Oh, yes. Yep, it was just a push, but it was inch perfect. Warmerson, the world number one, has put the afterburners on. Oh, couldn't quite get that smash back. It would have been a miraculous shot. Trying that little backspin dink behind the net. Couldn't quite do it. 9-5, though, still in a good position here. So he has 4 game points. Let's take a 2-1 lead. Oh, and there it is. Well, Gao's not playing badly, but Lamoureux all of a sudden has upped his game. And he takes a 2-1 lead in this quarterfinal match. So can the form of Fabien Lamoureux transfer into a fourth game? He is 2-1 up. And it's been an excellent exhibition of Class 2 table tennis. Better for the Frenchman. Test ball level has come down slightly as almost all of the other games on at the same time have finished. We start a little bit late. And there's still some time to go in this match. It's long, it's long. Yanming. Started playing table tennis fairly late, made his debut for China in 2007. Certainly has enjoyed himself and has found himself at the highest level of the game. He's on a roll here. Oh yes, that's better for the Frenchman. That's what he needs to be doing. Long, it's long, and well, the French cockerel is alive and making a lot of noise up in the stands. 3-4, he trails. Oh, little net cord. Apology from Gao. I'm sure he'll take the point though. Some good. Forehand top spins from the Frenchman, really getting some purchase on the ball. Needs to bounce the ball three times. Everyone has their little rituals. And that was a very good little inside out serve from the Frenchman, just taking Gao by surprise. Gao asking for a timeout just to stop the momentum, I'm sure, of the Frenchman who's coming back into this game. Like a yellow card from the umpire for overstaying his welcome at the timeout. Only a minute allowed. It is a warning. If you get a second one, you are out of the match. It's unlikely to happen. And I'm sure Gao will just put that out of his head. He knew he was flirting with danger by staying on the sidelines. Jeffrey Wong of Canada taking no nonsense from the players. There's our ball. Goes into the pocket of the umpire whilst we have the timeouts. Oh, nice angle. Good serve, fast, flat serve, and you know, couldn't really get a decent enough return. Game and the Frenchman edges into the lead. Little net call, just acknowledged by LAMIRAULT. 7-5. Couple of points cushion. Not far off getting himself a match point. A shoulder injury last year. Suffered while skiing, of all things. I'm sure his coach wasn't too chuffed. Perhaps his wife Jennifer wasn't either. Senai, his club, and now just taking his time here. 12 points on the board, can take a towel break. Bittersman, and on the rope slightly here. Oh, that's a good point from Gao. No wonder he's happy with that. Kept his patience, kept working the ball. Nice little angle there. LAMIRAULT not there in time. Yeah, nicely done. A lot of side spin on the serve. Oh, well, not powerful, but beautifully placed. A couple of points away from being able to perhaps get a match point and serve this out. Ah, it's long. It's long. What else has to serve, though? It long, it was three match points then for Fabien LAMIRAULT of France. And he's done it, took the net cord, took a slice of luck, but there's nothing lucky about this victory. Showed excellent work, guile, poise, positioning on the table, and his fans in the stands will be delighted with a very good win for the world number one, who conceded the first game but then came roaring back 11-3 in the second and certainly showed enough class to overcome Gao Yanming of China. Little bit of fortune on match point. Not much you can do about that if you're the other side of the net. An apology, and then the celebrations began. And a big smile from Fabien LAMIRAULT, who wins the quarterfinal. He will progress